Ready? It's been a while. Kind of forget how to start the videos, actually. Although I've never known how to start the videos. But, yeah. Finally was able to get back to Destiny. And, I pre-ordered Forsaken, so I thought that maybe I could do a let's play of it. I don't know how that'd go on my channel, but...
No, but I do have a bullet with your name on it.
Oh, any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
Oof. I didn't think I'd get into that just right away. Well, that's Forsaken, everybody. See you later. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just gonna raise my volume a bit. And so it starts. So excited. So freaking excited. Just before I was screwing around with Brandon, I got an exotic ornament for the malfeasance or whatever that's called. I'm gonna go to the movie store route. Sweet. I think the sniper is dragging on the ground.
Petra Veg, thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh, do the thing. Seriously, watch this. That'll never not freak me out. Do it again.
Later. Maybe. Right now, Gen Pop is running wild. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be a problem.
Just another day at the office. All right, partner, this is a Cade Riff in 6. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up.
Nope.
Now let's go to prison!
Oh man, that was awesome. I like that. I like that a lot. Well, I guess we're just getting right into it. I kind of thought we would have been, you know, called into the reef or something, but well, that was a bit sudden, but, you know, I like that. I like that a lot. If this ever decides to load, now maybe we might be able to see the first level of this, the first
that stage of this. All right, here we go.
Probably can't act. Oh.
Riot has to end here. If these killers get out, the reef will be overrun.
So we split up and take them out. And a 1, 2, 3.
You know, I probably had this shit.
skate on it. You know, I forgot that the cave wasn't being voiced by his normal voice actor. You know, for the most part, you can't know this. I think the guy who was the first of this was sick.
Without me. I'm gonna get eyes on that explosion. You two join me when you can.
Yeah. On our way, Pedro.
Yeah, well,
the faster the better. That blast knocked a few more cell blocks open.
Okay, yeah, you know what? Look at all these decorative laser lights happening. Look at that. Decorative cabal shooting. I thought they would have been just lasers. Comes to show how detailed they're starting to be. How I wanted this to be good.
Took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cade head to the security hub. Get security back online.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low.
Cool. Here we go. Dang it. Thank you. Excuse me. I was going. Oh, they look pretty.
I'm having the time of my life right now.
These guys, because shouldn't they be not alive as they are now? Ooh.
Approaching the security hub now, Petra.
Copy that. Everything's gone dark down here, so I'm stuck taking a long way to Supermax.
Has this always been like this? Because it was closed down. You know, the reef isn't really that big.
Whoa, this was not part of the plan!
Kate!
Scratch that! Definitely planned. Meet you at the security hub.
Now I want to destroy this. So it's probably be better.
Yeah.
out. He probably wouldn't talk to me and have to realize that. You know what? Whatever. I'm just gonna go this way. Because it makes sense.
This is the security hub. Better clear the area before going in.
Thought I could cheese that hitbox, but nope. Oh, man. Hi there. Hello. Good day. See this file. Oh, he's doing a little dance. Oh, there he goes. That was magical.
This says we need warden level clearance to open the door. Okay.
I got you. Stand by for promotion.
Oh, that's awesome. I'm gonna get a promotion just like that.
You missed a truly masterful performance. All that's left is the coup de grace.
What's happening to the floor? Yeah, these hivers junking up the work. Get out of here, will you?